Hey, ready for prom?
Oh, yeah.
Oh my gosh, you forgot about prom?
I'm the one who's setting it up. How can I forget about prom?
What are we doing? What kind of theme are we doing?
I was thinking, like, bones and, like, paw prints.
I thought Zappalicious could come.
What's Zappalicious?
It's a new singer.
Is that some, like, Frankenstein thing?
Yes!
I think Bone D might be better, because we all call Bone...
No one likes bones.
We're Bone Academy. What the heck do you think I'm going to do? Well, I have to go get the perfect dress. The perfect dress. Okay. So, I'll be back. I just thought Zappalicious would be better. Help! Your balcony door is wide open. Oh. Oops, sorry. Are you okay?
Yeah, think.
Well, I gotta go get some decorations for prom.
Can I help?
No.
Can it just be a pink and purple thing and a blue?
Sure. Okay. I'm gonna go set up right now.
Okay. Well...
Bye.
I'll see you. Oh, finally. I can finally get up. Wow. That drop was like 2 floors. Anyway. It was so freaky. But, anyway. I fell down and it hurt. I'm gonna get that pod wolf back. So good. I'm gonna go over to see how Claudine's going. Hey, Claudine, how are you doing?
I'm good. Instead of doing the purple and, like, blue thing, what are you doing? I did Halloween instead, since Halloween was just yesterday.
Okay. I guess that's a good idea.
Oh, and I had the perfect song.
I like this song.
The second one said, there are witches in the air. The third one said, but we don't care. The fourth one said,
that was just when I was little.
Run and run and run. The fifth one said, we're ready for some fun. Then ooh went the wind and out went the light.
We cannot do that song. Everybody's gonna run out of here.
Okay, since you don't like that, let me just fill up the bucket and I'm gonna pour it on them. When they all come in, it's gonna be a Halloween prank.
Can we see it right now?
No. I'm gonna have to refill it. It's gonna take forever. It should be like an hour to shut. Let's go tell everybody that the Halloween is gonna come soon. Let's do it.
Okay.
Wait, no one's in here. Claudia, did you get anybody? I'm just about to tell Cleo. Cleo, there's a dance coming. It's all Halloween, so wear your spooktacular outfits, okay? We hope to see you there. Yo, sis, we have a... thing going. Halloween dance. It's going to be spooktacular. Getting your spooktacular outfits. I'll go get Torlai. We have a spooktacular play coming. I mean, not play, dance coming up. You have to be there. Fine, I'll go. Yay! The more the merrier. Okay, so Cleo's going, Torla's going, and my sister's going. Hot tub time, yay! Do you guys want to come to the spooktacular dance that we're about to hold? Sure, why not? Getting spooktacular outfits. Even though we're all really pretty much scary. Mm-hmm. So, we hope to see you there. It's tonight, okay?
I guess we'll be there.
You better be. It's going to be kind of big. We're trying to get everybody to go. Let's go to the next place.
Okay.
So, do you guys want to go to the spooktacular dance they're about to be holding?
Sure.
Great. Hope to see you there. Now all we need is Rochelle, and we got the whole school going.
Okay.
Rochelle. Do you want to go to the spooktacular dance that we're holding?
Sure.
Okay.
Yeah, it's tonight, and getting your spooktacular outfits. Yeah.
Great! Thank you for coming! Yay! We got people to come.
Now we have this whole school. I want to see the epic prank.
That's supposed to be a prank. It's supposed to be funny.
BFF. Yeah, right. Okay. Ooh,
spectra.
You have to be DJing tonight, okay? But tonight's my day off. Well, we're having Halloween dance, so suck it up. Oh, that's how these ugly Halloween decorations are here. Ugly?